Hi, I'm Brian Smith.
I'm Corm Thompson.
And we work in the Cloud and AI division here at Microsoft on cognitive search. Cognitive search is an AI-first approach to content understanding. So no matter what shape your content's in, cognitive search gives you the ability to use all of our cognitive services to inspect and unlock all of that content and then search against it.
What we've found is that you can actually take AI in the cloud and have it do all that reading, have it do all the understanding, and then surface to you the most relevant bits of information. You could just compose the AI you want to express. What are the things that I want to extract from my documents? And it can go and extract all that information from your data source directly. It distributes all that compute in the cloud, and then it puts it and organizes that knowledge inside of an index so you can easily search it.
And while we're kind of going through this process, it just so happened that the government released all of their files from this JFK investigation, right? This is like 60 years of like typed and printed and handwritten and photographs and evidence and all these things.
We just ran all the content through, and right away you can see that the CIA, the FBI, and even Cuba was involved in all of this.
You've got a document. We needed to run like OCR on it, and we needed to run handwriting on it to find out where this thing was. So now we've got text. Then we go off and we take this text and we run all of the text through things that find entities, right? So now we've got an entity. Well, you can then link that back and you can say, here's what I understand about your content kind of in isolation. And then for anything that you want, now I can tell you everything that Bing knows about this relative to the whole world. And you can express all of that in basically three skills, which is really powerful.
Not only can you see that information, but it organizes it in a way that you can actually navigate the data very quickly. So what we found is we could express this as a graph, and then you can just see how each of these topics that are discussed in these documents are related to each other. And so whether you're trying to figure out who assassinated a president, or if you're just managing thousands of contracts or engineering plans, we found customers in all these industries derive value from the content that they have. You can take AI, compose it together, and unlock all the value, that latent value that you have in your content.
Right.
And start putting it to good use. And all the cognitive capabilities we showed are built into Azure Search.
So you can get started today in just a few clicks. You can go through and you can add the cognitive capabilities to your content and get it into Search Index so you can start asking these questions on your data.
And we've published the code that we have. So you can just go today, put your content into the cloud and have the same experience that we just created in just a few minutes.
But no matter what you choose to do, I think you'll be surprised to find how easy it is to take all of Microsoft's AI capabilities and use them together in cognitive search.